inside of me.
It's just another struggle, it's just another day, it's just another fucking bill to pay. Cause in my mind is a maze, puzzles and confusions. Polynesians, it's who they blaming and accusing. Youth in the streets, walking in the streets, but in their mind, it's some fucking money to eat. It's as worse as it is, as a Polynesian kid in these side fucking streets. Where we motherfucking live, it's a crip versus a blood, a bullet or a slug. Fuck that shit, unity is what a motherfucking world. One love, one God, one people, one nation. To these racist ass fuckers called us niggas in the making. Who are they to call us dumb? Who are they to call us trouble? When they don't know our day to day, everyday struggles. They give us politics and all this parliament shit, but in the hood it's still the same. So fuck that shit. Fuck the next prime minister and the next debate. Shit's still the same, 9 to 5 minimum wage. So you be high fuckers can't stop talking about change. I bet you motherfuckers could have lost a day. State. It's that South Auckland state of mind, where the struggle is real. Where they say you get stabbed, shot, robbed and killed. Whatever makes the blood drip and spill. Anything to make you reflect on the pain you feel. What's up? I've seen it all. At this young age, born, worked out, our mind still locked in a cage, like a parliament. Bitch, you heard what I said. My people don't believe the lies and bullshit that you spread.